I sand them down, I try to do my best with them, but with a sandblaster.
What the hell am I doing here when I should be working? I recently had a problem where I was working too hard, I wasn't taking enough breaks, then I had an emotional upheaval and a bereavement, if you want to know, and essentially I lost it a little bit. I found that I was having panic attacks, so my heart was behaving strangely, but I might go into that in another video when we know more. But essentially where it left me was, I need to get out, I need to live my life, I need to have more of a work-life balance. Not easy. Part of that balance is I can't always be around my computer. I can't be answering emails, sending to LinkTree, everything that I do all day. I've got to get out and I've got to save myself from that admin at some point. Up until recently, I had LinkTree, and I was happy with it. You know, there's nothing wrong with LinkTree. I'm not saying that. But Jorgen from 8bio got in touch with me and said, hey, have a look at 8bio, give it a try, tell us what you think. If you like it and you want to tell other people about it, we'll give you a 3-year free pro license, right? So that was what the deal was. I had a look at it. I liked it. I thought it looked better than LinkTree. I thought it was good because it had some extras that LinkTree didn't have. You know, you can put video backgrounds on there. You can have multiple websites per account. I personally prefer the aesthetic as well. It's just a lot more customizable and it has some extra bonus features as well that I'm not going to mention here. I'd love for you to go and have a look at those yourself. You might even be able to find a way to add a little blue star to your profile. It's a little cheeky, but I do like their style. So this is why I'm making this video. So other things that you can do to get more of that work-life balance, but I'm going to go into that in another video. This video is just about 8bio. As you can see from my 8bio profile right here, I do multiple things. A lot of people know that I produce videos, but not a lot of people know that I produce podcasts as well for Kopus.com. If you want your own podcast, get in touch with Kopus.com. It's jason@kopus.com. I'm not Jason, I'm Jeff. But Jason is the man you need to talk to at Kopus to get started working with us. Also, beyond getting a 3-year free license, I'm not getting paid for people to click a link or anything like that. I'm not getting paid if you sign up. I'm not getting paid for that. So all I'm seeing is my free license. That's the perks for me. Just for the sake of transparency.